by, please. You could drive a person crazy. Take one.
You could drive a person crazy. You could drive a person mad, doo-doo. First you make a person hazy, so a person could be high, doo-doo. Then you make a person dirty.
I never heard it sound like this. It's wonderful.
Which it all
yeah, we need more bass. There isn't any.
Gladly, what do you feel it for? I can understand the person. If it's not a person's bag, doo-doo, I can understand a person. If a person was a bag, doo-doo, worse than that, a person that titillates a person and then leaves her flat is crazy. He's a troubled person. He's a truly crazy person himself.
You son of a bitch!
That. When a person's personality is personable, you shouldn't want to sit like a lump. It's harder than a matador coercing a bull to try to get you off your rump. So single and attentive and attractive a man is everything a person could wish. But turning off a person is the act of a man who likes to pull the hooks out of fish.
You got anything in percussion there before the knock knock?
Knock knock, it really isn't fair. Knock knock, I'm working on my job.
Yeah, the whole thing is very dark. He's doing something, but I hardly hear it. The ending was great. Just a moment.
Tom.
Steve.
The good all right is off my...
Can we get some dynamics into it? Like, a person, what could it be? And then when they do the doo-doo-doo-doos, get quiet. And then sing again. So that there's that...
Possible, except those doo-doos are high. It's very hard. Yeah. That's really a question of delicacy, not volume.
Yeah.
Because you can't get Donna to sing that
all
soft,
right.
You know. Nobody can sing an A.
There's
soft.
Something so marvelously ludicrous about...
Yeah.
About,
I'll try to get them to make more contrast.
We're going to...
Well, let's hear you say it.
Booby.
That's it. Booby.
But when I sing it, it goes, Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
No, booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Supposing you had to say goody, how would you say that, Bobby?
Goody.
Yeah. Bobby, baby, Bobby, goody.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
That's it. That's it.
I
it's exactly the same vowel sound as good. Exactly the same vowel sound as good.
Booby,
booby, booby. Booby. First lips, booby. Bobby, booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
No, you're still doing it. Say goody. Say booby. That's it. Exactly as if we're goody. Now, I know you're going to sing goody this time, but nevertheless.
Yeah. Okay. You could drive a person crazy. Take 10.
Is it really?
Come on, they'll lose their notes.
You can drive a person crazy.
The quality's nice.
You can drive a person mad.
Oh, it's harder to sing here. Well, first of all, you're dancing on the stage so that you're all loose and it's easy and everything goes together. And you try to be perfect on the stage, but it's different. The moment passes by. But this is the definitive. It's the end all and the be all of this song. And God... That could drive a person crazy.
Oh, that sweet affection. What is wrong? Where's the loose connection? How long, oh Lord, how long? Bobby,
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby, Bobby. You could drive a person buggy. You could blow a person's spoon, doo-doo. Like you make a person feel all huggy. While you make her feel a fool, doo-doo.
When a person says,
hey. Yeah, Donna knows, Donna knows.
That's when you're good.
You impersonate a person better than a zombie should. I can understand a person if he wasn't good and bad. I can understand a person if he actually was bad. Do 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 do. Exclusive you, elusive you. Will any person ever get the juice off you? You're crazy. You're a lovely person. You're a moving, deeply maladjusted.
That's great, and that's it. Girls, you want to come in and listen to yourselves. It was really a beautiful take. Steve, you're happy with it? I like to hear occasionally from the writer.
No, there are a couple of little sloppiness, but because
I brought it.
Well, I've always felt slightly resentful of the fact that nobody took me seriously as a composer or only thought of me as a lyric writer. But really, it's a matter of circumstance. I agreed to do lyrics in West Side Story because it was my first chance to do something professional in the theater. Actually, my second, but the first one hadn't panned out. And then I did. I was supposed to do the score of Gypsy, because then I swore I was never going to be just a lyric writer again. And since I've been trained as a musician, that's all I really care about. And lyric writing, I sort of fell into. And I was supposed to do the music and the lyrics for Gypsy. And Ethel Merman had just done a show called Happy Hunting, which wasn't a success. And she was afraid to take a chance on an unknown composer. And she said she really wanted an experienced composer. And her choice was Julie Stein. And by that time, I felt obligated to the project. Also, I liked it. And I thought it'd be fine to work with Julie and all that, but all the time I was working, again, I was frustrated, you know.
You're crazy, you're a lovely person. You're moving, deeply maladjusted, never to be trusted, crazy person. Bobby is my hobby, and I'm giving it up.
That was the best.
That's great, and that's it.